Hello everyone, in this video we discuss why 0 factorial is equal to 1. So we know that 4 factorial is equal to 4 multiply 3 multiply 2 multiply 1. We can write this 4 factorial is equal to 4 multiply 3 factorial. Therefore n factorial is equal to n minus 1 factorial. Put n is equal to 1, therefore 1 factorial is equal to 1 minus 1 factorial. 1 factorial is equal to 1 and 1 multiply 1 minus 1, 0 factorial. 1 is equal to 0 factorial. Therefore, 0 factorial is equal to 1.